Super Mario 3D World and Bowser's Fury. You'll get two games on the same card. So, are they worth it or not? Should you get this game, Super Mario 3D World, or not? Definitely yes from the beginning. You have two games. Super Mario 3D World, maybe you know it from the Nintendo Wii U. Well, this is a better version of it with many, many improvements. And a second game, Bowser's Fury. This is the game called Bowser's Fury. It's an open world, more like in a Zelda style, in which you will play with Mario. So if you want to see that world, Zelda universe here with Mario, then this is the way for you. You have an ally, this one, Bowser Jr., and you will try to destroy the Fury Bowser. A very powerful Bowser character, more powerful than you would expect, and you will have to collect all kind of powers. You can also select from here what to use and which power it's more suitable for you. Anyway, the game is impressive. As I said, you can travel here and search everything. The graphic is impressive, the controls are well optimized, and it's a new style for the first time with Mario game. Let's go to the main menu and let's choose Super Mario 3D World. Here we can choose like this using the left stick which game to play. This game will let you to play 1 to 4 players, and also multiplayer mode, either locally or online mode. The game is even better than you would expect. Maybe you know it, as I said, from the Nintendo Wii U. Well, here it's better, and the graphic is impressive. The frame rate, it will be a stable 60 frames per second. The style, you have these worlds where you choose where to go. Here you have these missions, but you can move free here and you can choose or you can replay each of them. Look, a wider look. Let's go here in this one and let's play it. Each map has new characters, new enemies, new bosses, so you won't feel it as a repetitive game. Here, for example, we have also support for touch input, and it is very challenging and interesting. This game is probably one of the best until now with this 3D universe with Mario, and I like it very, very much. The story, it's very interesting. Also, you can play with 4 characters: Mario, Luigi, Toad, and Peach, and you will try to save this kingdom also from Bowser, because he will kidnap a fairy or something like this. Anyway, the game is so beautiful that you will play it and replay it with success. And as I was saying, you have the possibility to go online here in the main menu if you press the R button. So press the R button and you can choose online or local wireless play. My advice, go for this game because it's incredible. You have two games in the same package, and the experience with Super Mario 3D World, it's a very good one for me.